gather brothers, gather sisters, soothe your blisters by the fire. Though our bones may ache and groan, we know our spirits never tire. The temperature's low, but our purpose is much higher. What's behind us mustn't blind us to divineness that transpires. Now our spires have expired, well she rest in each of you. London's not a place, it wasn't left beneath our boots, and by grace we have been blessed with that most elegant of truth. You stand here not abandoned, but as testament and proof. For a city is its people, and its people are its heart. Stood together against the weather, against the coming of the dark. Ne'er a lantern has been lit with oh so righteous a spark, when Providence claimed continence, but provided us an ark.
We moved north as awful forceful storms removed borders. Forced to leave the warmth behind, the daylight hours grew shorter. Unable to read at night, the people might dispute law books, ushering the death of joy. Division made a new order. Brute force and discipline ensures all the citizens are chipping insufficiently. Under threat of imprisonment, liberty's prohibited. Retired, it's mandatory compliance now. To keep the fire alight, we need to stamp any defiance out. We can ill afford the price of human rights, nor pay the cost of anger, so we stifle scrutinizing eyes astray with propaganda. The only way that we can pull through is under cruel rule. If a single person falls out of line, we all do.
Morning gathering or evening prayer, we still battle for a season fair. We still huddle in the freezing air for a summer that's not even there. If that sun won't rise on our horizon, we'll march on despite the skies and find that
those who would defy us, who choose oppression or ascension for the pious. Dissidents without repentance, bent on questioning the direst. Was did I am these pariahs and their heretic messiah. Winter blizzards to infinity, so sing the hymns and litanies. Hand in and skin the sinners if you wish to skim divinity. Each shiver will deliver us, deliverance in time. Earn the innocence for penitence if we preempt the crime. I'm protector of the truth, great erector of the new faith. Defectors and objectors can expect a second doomsday. Unquestioning our destiny, relentless we pursue fate. Alone I have been chosen to be spoken through by true grace. Frozen omens say we should invoke another crusade.
We rush to crush dissent from those who claim we must repent. How could a benevolent god subject us to such events? Against the elements, precious seconds each of us has spent completing public penance could have been invested putting up the tents. Pragmatism's born of pessimism, not a full-blown pestilence infecting desperate residents with false hope. Now they've sworn oaths and pledged commitment to a cult. No mercy will be shown or quarter given. Fetch the coiled rope and hang them by the neck until it's taught. The lesson learned is certain. No forgiveness for giving attention to those worthless sermons. No measure of faith will keep you warm or sate your appetite. So pray heed the warning or we may just have to tax your life.
Morning gathering or evening prayer, we still battle for a season fair. We still huddle in the freezing air for a summer that's not even there. If that sun won't rise on our horizon, we'll march on despite skies and find that wheel of progress so well worn brought us no shelter from the
now
storm.
Now the book of laws is closed, you've no hope to try and fight as the people fall in line and march in time with iron might. Non-believers shan't deceive us, we shall quit their cheek with grievance. In the ceaseless season we redeem the meek with bleak obedience, seeking each unheeding heathen. See them bleed or plead allegiance, blessed be relief from freedom, lest you feel a need for treason. Since the precept was decreed, its certainty was predetermined. Mere vermin are the people, thus they need to be subservient. They deserve paternal leadership, eternally prescriptive. Turn a leaf in the journal, weep as you read the scriptures. The book of laws is closed, it's frozen shut and couldn't thaw. But should the storm subside, it might be time to write a couple more.
Thank you everyone for watching this video, and thanks to 11-Bit Studios for sponsoring and giving me an opportunity to make another Frostpunk song with The Stupendium. Now if you go over to his channel, there is an alternate ending with a different verse, so make sure you check that. Let me know in the comments which faction you thought won, and don't forget to like, subscribe, press buttons, do things, interact and engage with the video, and you know what? This is really not actually cold, I'm boiling.